Jogire, jogire,
Kabir says, we try to reach God through external thoughts and actions rather than opening our minds. We color our clothes. We pray to stone. We try and turn away from lust. All this is useless, futile. The mind must be opened.
Hey, man, I'm not a friend.